What is up, everybody on YouTube? My name is TetrisTucker1, and welcome back to Farming Simulator 17. Today, we are starting a new map. This will not change the Giants map. I will just say that now. That will not change. Okay, but anyway, so today we are on Rattlesnake Valley. So this is actually a Montana-ish. It's very American map. It's a really nice map. We started with 50,000. That's nice. But we start out here, and then this is actually not the first time I've started on this map, but to be honest, I made one video, and then it decided to kind of on me, so yeah, it just didn't work out. But anyways, what we are going to do is hi camera. We are going to actually go down to the farm, stupid mailbox. But we are going to go down to the farm. And we're gonna walk, because our farm is just over here. Wow. Oh, wow. Look at that. I mean, I know they're not real or anything, but that's just funny. We have cows, even though they're not really going to give us any product. Because our cows are actually way down by the general store, which is kind of down in the... I'll just pull up the map here, but it's like right there. So we got, move my mic a little closer, but we have the sheep there. This is not the first. You see, I had to take out my mic last night because my dad didn't want me leaving it on the table here, so on the desk. I'm gonna be happy when I have my own table for recording stuff, because then I don't have to worry about moving my microphone, my anything. So that'll be really nice. But here we are. We're at the farm. And since I experimented and I already made a video, field 12 has absolutely nothing. And field 15 does. So that is a wheat field. So if I quickly go over here. Hello. I also discovered that we have a shoot amount of storage. Like, there's storage stuff all over the place. It is like, oh my gosh, it is intense amount of storage. This yard is huge. It is just humongous. So, oh, okay. So what do we got here? Roastal mash. Oh yeah, I forgot. Yeah, the roastal mash power stream 900. And and there's the harvester right in there. Case IH with this tiny tipper. Why do they give us such a tiny tipper for such a nice sized harvester? I mean, just look at that. This is what, the Tor? Yeah, Torm. And if I quickly run over here, we got a New Holland and a case. Just because I can, I'm going to quickly get the New Holland. I don't know why, but New Holland's like one of my favorite brands in the entire game here. We're going to get in the New Holland. Pull that down, but I'm going to kind of show you around the yard. But we have a really nice sized yard. It's humongous, but here is our fertilizer, our seeder, our a plow, and a cultivator. We can sell that plow. We don't ever use a plow. It's not necessary for this farm. Storage, more storage. And then right here we have gasoline. I'm yet to find seeders. Like, where to find the seed? I don't know if they even gave us seed materials and stuff like that. I don't know if that was optioned or given to us on this map. But we are going to find that out soon enough. Because this is, like I said, this is actually my second time on this map. I've never been on this map before. But this is my second time. So, and then over here, we have our station. I don't remember exactly what it's called, but our storage compartment. But yeah, that's that. We have our silos. That's what they're called, silos. And then over here, I need to stop touching my microphone. Jeez, my hand keeps on hitting. But if we go over here, it comes on just because I can, but once again, it's just a crap ton of storage. And this is actually a mod right here. These are actual mods. So they are perfect for storing who knows what, but this is a mod. Yeah, that's a mod. A really nice mod too. So yep. Off we go. At the whopping 26 miles an hour. Never explored this actual part, but we... Oh, liquid fertilizer. So, we actually go... Okay, so... What do we put in here? Okay, so we put regular fertilizer and water in here. And we get liquid fertilizer. So, actually, we got that, and... I don't know what we get here, but we get something. But we get a certain amount of something, and... Oh, that must be where water goes, and that's where solid fertilizer goes. That's just my guess. But, we can actually make solid fertilizer. Well, not solid fertilizer, but you know, maybe it's cow manure. Why would it be cow manure, though? I don't know. But, and then just storage right there. And then there's like a loop right here. And then we got some form of a bunker. Even though they're not really even used. They're not silage bunkers. I already looked at that. They're not for silage. But yeah, that's that. So that's our farm. What is so funny? Really? Let me check this out. Hold on. Richard found the funniest thing ever in a glitch. It was a glitch for a game he plays. And oh my gosh, it's ridiculous. Yeah. And what the item that he was looking at had like it had to be like level 2 billion to get. It was glitched in the game, of course, but that's... Oh my gosh, I need to stop touching my microphone. But, oh my... But, yeah, that's that. But I don't know how in the heck to get over there. I hadn't explored all that much, but it's like somewhere over there, like right there. There's like extra... I have to actually go through the shed, don't I? No. I mean, I probably could if I went through this and then... Look at that. We got like this tiny, tiny little room. But yeah, if we go over here real quick. Yeah, I actually have to bring vehicles through. But yeah, here's that. So, and this is just regular fertilizer. That's probably a different kind of fertilizer. So we put manure and liquid manure in that. Oh, okay, so that's that. Okay, well, whatever. And then over here is just a regular kind of shed of some sort. I'm not exactly sure, but yeah, that's that. Yeah, and it'll get through. You actually have to take a freaking vehicle. That's kind of upsetting. Okay, anyways, well, that's that. So, I think probably what we want to do is because, oh my gosh, that tipper's so freaking small. It's a pain. But what we're going to do is park back this New Holland. And we're going to quickly drive that tipper to the shop. And get a new freaking tipper. This thing is tiny for this farm. Pain. Nightmare. I thought the video was more than that. But whatever. I don't know what you guys can hear because I can't hear the sound. Oh my gosh, I almost. This guy has wide tires on. Oh, and you know what else I just realized, guys? I have a mod. I have that mod that does the crop destruction. So actually, we need to get a We need to get a... I need to stop doing that. I'm trying to remember what the heck it's called! Brain fart! But I need to get a workshop so I can customize vehicles at the farm. Because it's crop destruction, if I fertilize fields while they're growing and stuff like that, it's going to destroy the fields. And, of course, I don't want that. And I'm probably going to get the cedar that does not do But anyway, so... Why did I even do that? Sell? There. Now we have a nice amount of money, actually. But anyways... Then we go to the shop. Which happens to be right here. Yeah, this is a big field. If you notice that there's a, like, maybe 5, 8, 1, 19, and 20, 26 are, like, the smallest fields in the entire game. So they're, like, really, really small. Okie dokie. Anyways, tippers... I want to get an IT runner, but that's not going to happen. That's funny. This one just has a one extra axle. That's it. This one's just smaller. I don't remember who the heck that's made by. But besides the point. Also, guys, I'm happy to announce that we are getting a new DLC sometime soon. We are not personally, but Giant Software is giving a new... DLC's out sometime soon. And I am not aware of the time. Okay, sewing machines. I also have a mod, guys, that it does extra cedars and stuff like that, and he has it all in order. But what they do, okay, so for example, okay, so you see this guy normally only does sunflowers, soybeans, corn, trying to remember what it's called. Sugar beet. And this does wheat. You get the idea. But here, he does all the fruit types, and he also does not require any plowing or stuff like that necessary before. If I get that, that's going to be cut close. 130 horsepower. Oh yeah, I'll barely be able to top it. Barely. Well, I can do it. It's going to be quite the risk. Yeah, these are fun mods. Love these John Deere mods. And this guy, right here, he's 27 freaking meters. It's going to be perfect from the farm, guys. Okie dokie. Anyways, get this guy real quick. Oh, and I just realized that's only 3 meters. Only 3 freaking meters. I'm gonna have to pull a loan. I'm gonna go ahead and just pull a freaking loan. I do not want to. We already have a 3 meter sower. So I'm just going to borrow a crap ton of money and then get another tractor and then just get another cedar. Because I do not want to go through a crap ton of crap. And actually, this guy holds more stuff. But this guy allows us to go 12 miles an hour. Yeah, let's get this guy. Plus, it doesn't require as much horsepower. Actually, yeah, it requires more horsepower, but it can go faster. And let's go into the tractors here. And let's get a John Deere. I have a John deer mod. I love these mods. 370 horsepower. Can't get it anyways. See, in this guy, 28,000 for 222 horsepower. That is a good amount of horsepower. But that's not enough horsepower for us. I don't think there's a tractor we can get that allows us to have that much horsepower. Because the next upgrade is the JCB, and that barely tops it off, but that's 225. We want to get it. JCB is my favorite kind of tractor anyway, so just screw it. You know what? No, we're not. We're not going to get that one. Just because we can, we're going to get an Optimum. Just a regular Optimum. Although that'll bump us down to 20,000. We're making a lot of risks here, guys, but it's worth it. I'll say that now. All this is going to be worth it. It's a big farm, and we need this kind of equipment. And all I have to do, really, is just take... I'll just sell the other crap. It's not really crap now, is it? But, okay, I gotta get rid of that for a minute. But this is actually a really nice-looking tractor. I mean, look at that. It's awesome. The Case Optimum. Also apologize about the squeaky pedal, if you can hear that. I'm very sorry about that. But can't do a crap ton about it. I also pulled that tiny loan because, well, I pretty much have to right now because, well, we're gonna be buying some other stuff. Barely though. Okay, quickly grabbing this guy. We're gonna follow the leader. Follow the leader. Do 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 do. It's going to take money out of me, which is sad. It's like hiring a worker. But, it's easier to do it this way than having to switch back and forth. And I'm not going to buy a car. And actually, what's the point of buying a car? Like, no, let's not buy a car. Oh my gosh, I keep hitting the microphone. I'm not going to buy a truck. I have no significant use for a truck. Maybe if that did not have cows in it. Actually, you know what? That's just an empty kind of field. But it's the perfect place to put, to mow. Last episode I made, I had an unholding loans for a John Deere. Yeah, that didn't upload. So, and I actually put an intentional pun. I put, oh dear. This field is huge, because field 15 is humongous, and it wasn't long before my roasted mash got full, so yeah. But anyways, here we are on the firm, and you're going to crash into me, barley. Just barley. And yes, I'm purposely saying... What did I turn off my engine for? I was purposely saying barley. Because we're a farming simulator. So, yeah. Please ignore my whispering. Okay, so seed tank. Put you here. Solid fertilizer tank. Put you there. We're not going to be using liquid fertilizer anytime soon, unless we get a New Holland. But anyways, we're going to grab this guy real quick. Quack. Oh, you know what? And while we can we buy it? Can we buy it? Yes, we can. Buy it now, get it over with. Just pressing control, not shift. What the heck is wrong with me? Yeah, not gonna place it there. Can't place it there. So, you know what? Let's give a use to the loop back here. And put it right there. There we go. Trying to scoot in. Okay, anyways, so. That's that. So, we're here on the farm. Quickly turn that off. Go to the case. We have three cases. We're not. I don't know. That was horrible. Okie dokie. So that's that. But anyways, all this other stuff is not even necessary anymore. So we can get rid of... Actually, you know what? No, we're going to keep that fertilizer. But the cedar and the cultivator, I will get rid of. There we go. But anyways, what we are going to do is... put this... right in here. And next episode, we are actually going to start on that field. This is going to be a long video to make, but it's going to be done. It's going to have to be. I don't know. You know, yeah, I'm just going to have it split up, of course. But, quickly put the case there. Okay, I probably shouldn't have bought this specific tipper. This was a mistake. Because of the way that it behaves. So, I'm gonna have to place it somewhere that I don't have to worry about backing it up. So yeah, getting this thing was a freaking mistake. There we go. Quickly go over here. Move this New Holland one slot over. Because why not? As soon as I actually start getting money, guys, I'm actually going to, what I'm going to do is, well, basically, I've already brain farted. We're actually going to start taking certain storage units and then putting that equipment in those specific storage units, because we have so much sheds and storage that certain equipment's going to go in that certain area. So cases are going to go in one shed, New Holland's going to go in the other, Challengers, etc. You get the idea, JCBs. Trying to remember other brands that I might use. Valtra. I will probably end up getting the Valtra. Maybe Dude's Far, Fence, Case, like I already said, Holmer, John Deere. You get the idea. So, get all that equipment. And, yeah. So, that'll be done that way. Also, what I like is that all these tinier tractors have front loader attachments on them. Now, the Case, this, Optimum, does not come with one. Optimum. It's called Optum, not the Optimum, but the Optum. It's not meant for a front loader, like I said, but, yeah, that's... Okay, so this is more of a... It wasn't really even a map tour, but, But, yeah. wasn't really a map tour, but yeah. So I really hope that you guys I'm gonna turn off my wheel cam now because I'm just going to turn it off. It is not even necessary anymore. Hi, camera. But anyway, so that's that. So I'm going to go ahead and just turn off the camera. Hi, the webcam. There we go. So camera's off. And yeah, so guys, I really hope that you enjoyed this video, and make sure to, if you like this video, make sure to send a message to that like button, and if you are new to the channel, make sure to subscribe for more videos on Farming Simulator 17, and Minecraft. So yeah, that's that. So you guys kind of get the idea, and I will see you later. Bye!